Good morning. Normally, some clients may approach you for change of investigation. So that area of change of investigation within the authorities of state government is something different. But when normally every person used to seek change of investigation to CBI. So for that, the Supreme Court held in Bimal Gurung versus State Union of India 2018-2 Supreme Court 644. Therein, the Supreme Court held that by following K.V. Rajendran versus Superintendent of Police CPCID South Zone 2013-12 SCC 480, they say when the court finds it necessary in order to do justice between the parties, to instill confidence in the public mind, or where investigation by the state police lacks credibility. Therefore, the following guidelines given: where high officials of state authorities are involved, where the accusation itself is against top officials of the investigation agency, and where investigation prima facie found to be tainted or biased, you can file even writ petition under Article 32 for change of investigation. Then again, the another case in respect of the same subject, Vinubhai Ranchodbhai Patel versus Rajibhai Dubai Dudabhai Patel 2018-5 Supreme Court 453. They say, when state failed in its primary constitutional responsibility of maintaining law and order and its ineffectiveness in enforcement of criminal law, they have to change the investigation. Insufficiency arising out of either incompetence or lack of proper investigation, corruption or political interference with the investigation of crime, inadequate efficiency level of the bar and the members of the judiciary. All this would change the investigation and interference by the courts. Then the other case is appeal against the conviction, wherein Saranappa versus State of Kerala 2018-5 Supreme Court 762. The Supreme Court held that then when the bank manager indulged in departmental error, lack of supervising capacity, that did not tantamount to criminal offense. Therefore, they have set aside the conviction. Then, the another important case, that there may be a compromise, but that compromise seems to be at police station. That police station compromise is not legally sustainable. Even delay of 604 days in preparing appeal against the said compromise, they have intervened in the matter and allowed to correct it. That is Alagu Pharmacy versus N. Magudeshwari 2018-8 Supreme Court 558. Finally, most important case was there was a uniform direction under 142 of the Constitution of India that video conferencing between the accused in jails and his counsels is mandatory, and therefore all legal service authorities, committees in every state directed to extend similar facilities in every criminal case whenever the accused is lodged in jail. Therefore, video conferencing facility should be given to the counsels. This is Imitaz Ramzan Khan versus State of Maharashtra 2018-8 Supreme Court 556. Kindly follow that judgment completely and approach the court for implementation of that process. Best wishes.